Big prizes are coming your way. Let's get started. Well, welcome everyone. It's great to see so many people come out and take part in this. I know we're gonna have a good time. Tonight we'll ask the question, how well do you know Trilogy? All right, I'm gonna go over some ground rules first, okay? There are 20 questions, because it's the 20th anniversary. Each question is worth 1 point. However, you have opportunities to earn more points with some questions. Like one question might be 1 point, but you have a chance to earn 5 more points. Yes. For obvious reasons, no cell phones or devices permitted. That's why Abby patted you down as you came in the door. You have on your table, your team table, you have a group answer sheet. All your answers have to go on that because as we're gonna be on the honor system, you're gonna exchange it with another team to do the final scoring. I do this every trivia game. I need to point this out. Bob Harris, can you raise your hand, please? Raise your hand, Bob. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Raise your hand, Bob. Bob always shouts out the answers. They're not always right, just so you know. Exactly, disinformation. You have scrap paper on there if you want to write down questions, so you're not talking too loud and other people can hear you. That's why you have the post-it notes. Yeah, go ahead. No, you have an answer sheet in front of you, don't you? Oh, here you go. You are now team two. No, I know they're team two now.
Thank you. Oh, wait, we filled something out. Where's Nina?
That was just our names. Yeah.
Oh, everyone has an answer sheet, correct?
Yes.
Lovely.
Team two.
All right. Are we ready to play? Yes, there's some kick-ass prizes. There are some good prizes. All right, for obvious reasons, the team with the highest total score wins. If there's any question about anything, our judges, Abby and John Miller, will make the final decision on that. All right, let's play. Question number one. How many original floor plans were there in Trilogy? How many original floor plans were there in Trilogy? Don't give another table the answers. If you are confident with that, you can bump up your score with a few extra points. List as many of them as you can of the original floor plans. These are hard, aren't they? Yeah.
Is it second is
only for the 11th? Yeah. I knew she'd know, so. All right. Let me know if you're ready for the next question.
Okay.
Okay, it's getting a little quieter, so I'm guessing we can go on to question number two, correct? Number two, how many additional floor plans were added later? You had the original number, now how many were added later? This is number two. Question number two. How many additional floor plans were added later?
Is this for more points?
It's question number, it's the second question. But there, you can get additional points, yes. If you know that, can you write down which ones they were? Nina, you're not playing. All right, let's go on to question number three. Question number three. On what street were the first homes completed? What street were the first homes completed? No. Yes. No. This does not include the model homes, no. As John pointed out, they were not the first homes. The model homes were not the first homes. Okay, question four is going to be multiple choice. How many streets are there in Trilogy with homes on them? Is it A, 65, B, 66, C, 67, D, 68? Streets with homes on them, A, B, C, or D. You have a 25% chance of getting it right. Thank you. We can go on to question number five, which is another multiple choice. Question five. In what years did they hold the Skins game in Trilogy? Is it A, between 2002 and 2005? B, 2003 and 2006? C, 2004, 2006? Or D, 2005, 2007? Question six. You know this face, don't you? Okay. When did Tiger Woods play in the Skins game in Trilogy? Two answers. This question's worth 2 points, so you have two answers. What years did he play?
It's not multiple. No,
this is the next question.
Yeah.
Well, you get 1 point, but there's two answers. Yeah. What's your question, Liz? Question seven. This one is tough. Who were the winners of the Skins games that were held at Trilogy? And what year did they win? This is a lot of points. This is 8 points. Who won and what year? We're on number seven. Thanks, Mike. Go to question eight. This will be a multiple choice. Question eight. In what year were the last new homes built? A, 2008. B, 2009. C, 2010. And D, 2011. The last year that the homes were built. Eight. Then put the wine down. There you go. All right. Question nine. How many homes are there in Trilogy? All right. Question 10. We are halfway there. Please read this one carefully. This got us a little, this took some explaining to do.
Yeah, I guess.
How many Trilogy street names share their name with floor plans? How many? We're looking at a number. If you're the kind of kid in school that always wanted to do extra credit, you can get extra credit if you can list as many as you can. Still on question 10. Street names that share the same name as floor plans. And what are those names? Yeah, number 10, halfway there. Number 11. Number 11. On what street were the original model homes located? How's everyone doing?
Wonderful.
Glad to hear it. Question 12, I believe, is a throwaway. What are the names of two clubhouses? All right. Question 13, we're going to test your civic knowledge. What was the area called before Trilogy was annexed into La Quinta? Question 14. What is the largest floor plan in Trilogy without a casita? Largest, no casita. Question 15, what is the smallest floor plan at Trilogy? Smallest floor plan. Okay, five more to go. Let's go to number 16. This will be multiple choice. How many lakes are there in Trilogy? A, 5, B, 6, C, 7, D, 8. Lakes. Before the rain. Question 17. All right. Okay. All right. Should we go to 17 now? Okay. Who designed the golf course? Question 18. We're almost there. Question 18. What street has the least number of houses on it? For extra points, how many houses are actually on that street? Least number of houses, and how many houses are on that particular street? Thank you. Question 19, coming near the end here. Question 19, there are three streets in Trilogy that have no homes on them. What are those street names? Three streets with no homes on them. Final question, question 20. Trilogy at La Quinta has had how many general managers? You can earn extra points if you can name them. I will give you a hint, Sharon McKee does not count. She was the interim general manager, so you can't use Sharon's name. Save me cake. We're not going to take any points off for spelling, so. Oh, okay. All right, take a moment to look at your answer sheet. Are there any that you want to go over? Yeah, go ahead. That's question 9. Question 9 is how many homes are there in Trilogy? Just a second, please. 10 is how many Trilogy street names share their name with floor plans? Yeah, go ahead, Joanne. Of course. Seventeen is who designed the golf course. If there are no more questions, Make sure you have your answer sheet filled out. Go ahead and exchange it with another team. Exchange your answer sheet with another team. Security is verifying that you're actually exchanging your answer sheet. That's Nina. Did you switch out?
Yes, we did.
All right, if you're ready, we can go over the answers. As soon as you're ready, we can go over the answers. Number one, how many original floor plans were there in Trilogy? What did you come up with?
11.
11 is the correct answer. Give yourself 1 point for that.
You get that, Sue? It's done. You measure. Twice.
All right. You get extra points if you can add any of these names. Morea, Oasis, Monterey, Marie, Monarch, Anise, Cassius, Aureus, Tamarisk, Mesquite, and Juniper. What? Give yourself another point for every street name on there. Spelling doesn't matter. Sure, I'll take it. We'll take that. That's fine. All right. Any of these street names you've added, you give yourself 1 point for each one. So question one was worth 12 points total. Question number two. Oh, okay. Do you want me to read it to you, Judy? Okay, number two. How many additional floor plans were added later on? What'd you come up with?
Two.
All right. Did you also add Caspian and Talea? That's 3 points if you got all three of those. 3, 1 point. 1 point for additional floor plans, and you get a point each for Caspian and Talea. Number three, only one answer, so only 1 point. On what street were the first homes completed? What'd you come up with? Good job! I'll throw in my own extra bonus point. What beverage do we get out of juniper berries? Yes! Said what beverage do we get out of juniper berries?
Gin.
Gin. Exactly, Dutch. Give yourself an extra point. Or another gin. All right, number four. This is our multiple choice. How many streets are there in Trilogy with homes on them? A, B, C, or D? D, 68. 68, 1 point. Question five. Question five, in what years did they hold the Skins game in Trilogy? A, B, C, or D? What'd you come up with? B. 2003 to 2006. 1 point.
They had it for 3 years. No, I'll tell you that, four. Four.
Number six. When did Tiger Woods play in the Skins game at Trilogy? You have two answers, so this would be 2 points. 2004 and 2005. So if you had one of those, you get 1 point, but you get two if you got 2004 and 2005. Number seven, this is tough. This was a tough one. Who were the winners of the Skins games that were held at Trilogy, and what year did they win? Seven, this is 8 possible points. 2003, it was Fred Couples. 2004, also Fred Couples. 2005, Fred Funk. 2006, Stephen Ames. Yes. If you have the right winners, I think that's okay with that. If the year doesn't match up, no. So you only get 1 point if you have the right winner.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. That's fine. Yeah.
All right. Number 8. A, B, C, or D, and what year were the last new homes built? What'd you come up with? 2010. 1 point, 2010. Number 9. How many homes are there in Trilogy? 1238. 1 point. 1 point. Here's the tricky one. Street names and floor plans. How many share the same name? 5, so 1 point for that. Did you get any extra points if you came up with Talea, Monarch, Mesquite, Caspian, and Juniper? 1 extra point for each of those names, Talea, Monarch, Mesquite, Caspian, and Juniper. Number 11. What street were the original model homes located? Desert Rose. We know you know it, Sue. 1 point. All right, fine. All right, this was your throwaway. The names of the two clubhouses? Coral Mountain, Santa Rose. 2 points. Number 13. Before we were annexed into La Quinta, where were we? Yes, good job. 1 point. Number 14, another 1-pointer. Largest floor plan in Trilogy without a casino is?
Juniper.
You can't see it too well, but check out this guy. Number 15, smallest floor plan is? Yeah, Maria. 1 point. Maria. 16, multiple choice. How many lakes are there in Trilogy? 6. Number 17. Who designed the golf course?
Gary Panks.
Gary Panks, good job. I wish I was worth more, but it's only 1 point. Number 18. Two-pointer. Least number of houses. What street?
Anybody?
Nope. Balboa. All right. All right, Miss Davis, how many houses are on that street? Good job. 2 points. 2 points. One for Balboa and one for number two. Number 19. Three streets with no homes on them. What are those streets? Split Rock, Chenille, Trilogy Parkway. Good job, 3 points. Three points for Split Rock, Chenille, Trilogy Parkway. Three. Final question. Question number 20. Trilogy in 20 years has had how many general managers?
Three.
All right. Do you want to get extra points? Barry Poulter, Eric Engel, Martha Fogg. 4 points total on that. I don't think so. No. Add up the points. Four. Okay, go ahead and add up your points. Once you've added the score, the final score, return it to that team. He wasn't general manager.
Well, he took care of everything for years.
Unless his card says general manager. Yeah. If you've added up the score, return it to the original team number. Fifty-three possible points, yeah. All right, does everyone have their original answer sheet? All right. Raise your hand if you got more than 10 points. Good job! Oh, all right. That was very gracious. Good job. All right. Raise your hand if you got more than 12 points. Keep your hands raised. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 35. Okay.
Oh, Spain, no wonder. When cheated.
No, we're just old.
She called in John Miller.
We're just old.
All right. What is your score here? Anyone get better than 42? Nice work. Team number one. All right, that was first place. Anyone got 40? Anyone got 39? 38? 37? 36? 35? 34? Ooh, a tie. Okay, tiebreaker. By the way, completely non-trilogy related. Okay. These are too hard. Okay, you asked, all right. What is the name of the Sophocles tragedy about the daughter of Oedipus? All right, we'll find something else. Okay, I think this one's too easy, but we'll go with it. What jazz musician was nicknamed Satchmo? These two. Okay, still there. Oh, I love this one. This would be great. Who were the members of the Monkees? Write it down. Who were the members of the Monkees? Write it down. This is just between the two teams. We're not taking points off for spelling. First and last name, yeah. Yeah, just these two. What? It's just these two teams, right? These teams, yeah. There's only three. They're missing a name.
How many were there?
Four. There were four monkeys. That name is wrong.
Yeah. What name is wrong?
Mickey. You have Mickey Rourke.
No,
not
Mickey Rourke. No.
I'll come from your table.
He was the kid that was on the...
Well, it looks like...
Looks like it here.
Yeah. Third over here, then, right?
Correct answer was Peter Tork, Mickey Dolenz, Mike Nesmith, and Davy Jones. Nothing around. We're too busy singing to put anybody down.
Second is
Joanne.
Yeah, I'm Bob.
Okay. And,
yeah.
Third over here.
And third right over here. Third place.
I'll tell. Okay, so first place. Let's do a drum roll with your feet. Drum roll. Table three. $100 gift cards to each individual at the Sullivan Steakhouse. So we're going to give out four tonight, but I'm going to follow up with you on the fifth one because... No, I'll get you it, Skip. Don't worry. So every individual at that table of five gets $100 to Sullivan Steakhouse, courtesy of the John K. Miller Group. Second place, raise your hand. Raise your hand, second place. Woohoo! You get $50 gift cards to Cinemark, which is the movie theater. So go see the Barbie movie. Very good.
No, thank you.
Oh, or Oppenheimer. Just kidding. The Taylor Swift movie is coming out. And third place, what's your team number? Team number one, well, really team number three, but here you go. You get $25 gift cards to Stuffed Pizza. Thank you for playing. We love you. Enjoy. Skip, we'll get you that 100. So thank you for coming tonight. Let's give it up for Steven for putting this together. And Nina and Monica, all these things happen behind the scenes, so we appreciate you participating. A couple of things, we do have our Halloween party coming up. It's on October 28th, if you haven't signed up. It's at the J&J Ranch off campus. Woohoo! So please make sure to sign up. We'll be at the Coral Mountain Club, which was one of the questions, from 10 to 3, Monday through Friday. So come and visit us or purchase your tickets online and read the weekly newsletter. It's out there every week. They have a lot of good info, so just scan it at least. And we really appreciate you coming. John, do you have any words?
Nope.
Man of not a lot of words, but... Let's trilogy forward. We've got this. It's going to be a good season. So let's stay positive and you know, enjoy this season. So have a great night, everyone. Thanks for coming.